few guards, but what I'm gonna tell you the actual size of it. So half an inch on top. I'm gonna start with the top. He brushes his hair back. I've been cutting Danny's hair quite a while, so just show you what we're gonna do. He's gonna make a beautiful flat top too, but he's not in for a flat top. But it really look good. You don't want a flat top, baby? Okay. Might look too military when you're a preacher. Said, man, you gotta get rid of that haircut. You're too strict on us.
Bethune
Summit, he's going over to Danny's church. And he comes out in the Lower Macedonia also. Yeah, he's doing some all of it. But now he's, me and him might go back to singing a little bit more together. He might go playing for me. Because he was, his wife put the word on him, he'd be singing with me, helping me out. Mm-hmm. And, you know, mama gets to talking, everybody gets to listen.
Yeah.
Women always get their way somewhere now. At least my wife does. I reckon yours does too. Mm-hmm. That's saying, mama ain't happy, nobody's not happy. I know what that means. Now, what I'm going to do with this here, and I'm going to come out straight out here. This is more that brush. I'm not going around here. If you notice here with the head changes, I'm going straight off of it, kind of more or less, and I'm going to come off like that, because this is going to be a brush cut. If it's going to be a buzz, I'll just go right around. But I'll probably, I'm going to come off like that. I'm going to go ahead and fade this out right in here. Pretty much that's always got to stay the same length up here. And then maybe a little long, you know, something longer here to make this work. But, fella asked, preacher was up preaching, he says, which you want to be right or you want to be happy? He says, if you want to be right, you ain't going to be happy. You got to let mama be happy. Mama be right. Then everybody's happy. But I figured out most of the time my wife is right, though, when she tells me something. I thought I had a good case one day. I was just telling her what I thought. And she said, yeah, but you didn't. And I said, one or two words out of her mouth, I realized what she was talking about. I didn't know before then. Just one or two words, all it took. And I knew that I let my end of the deal down just a little bit on maybe helping her clean up or something, you know. Uh-huh. And I understood right where she's coming from. And I didn't before then, but I just one or two words, and then I realized she was right. They use both sides of their brain up real good and efficiently, so that's all a man's got to know. Go with 3/8 now. I'm also opening this blade up just a little bit. Stand this up a little bit through in here. Always stand up for your transition through here. Kind of fade again. Some people get in their mind, well, if you use a guard, that's cheating. But you know, it's so much better and easier and smoother looking when you use that guard than you could ever do with a comb, scissors, or comb, clipper. You got that guard, you can just do so much better. I'm going to go down to a quarter of an inch now. Open the blade up. Come off the head where it changes that through here. See how it changes there? Got a place through there. Just come off the head. You can always take your combs, come back in and work a little bit if you need to. A good crack right there?
We'll be running right around 50. Mm-hmm.
I guess that's pretty good for Iowa church.
Yeah, that's doing, doing good out there. It is out there in the country too. Mm-hmm. It doesn't need to be. Then what I'd like to do is maybe come back in here with a comb.
Through here. Through here.
Very gently. Don't use this thing like a razor, pressing down if somebody like, just use this thing really gently if you're just starting out, you're okay. Don't push down so hard with it. Then you're gonna bring, you're gonna hurt them. So. Really where the hair gets thick at, that's where you know where to cut at the line. That's where you want to do where it starts getting thick. If you do that, then you're okay. And I could fade his in real easy if I just want to do a fade. I'm going to follow. See, we're really fading easy, but I'm going to go ahead and put a, like we usually do, a line in here anyway. Just on, I talked to him a bit on the phone, so I think he's doing pretty decent.
Mm-hmm. We had a baby dedication service.
They came out?
Yeah, they came out.
Okay, I think we're pretty much finished with this. Kind of see what we got, kind of a brush look. You notice I left this a little bit longer up through here to be able to do something with. Now, after I dry it, I may work a little bit more, but pretty much we're finished with it. But coming straight off here is what you kind of want to do, kind of straight off, and then you got the brush look. So that's a real neat looking haircut. Thanks, Danny, for letting me cut it on video.